Hi everyone, Evil Squad, welcome back to my channel. My name is Omomi, aka Petite Diva. I'm a Nigerian pharmacist and this channel is all about hair care, skincare, and a little bit of randomness. In this video, I'm showing you a treatment that is moisturizing, really moisturizing, that helps to thicken your hair, helps to facilitate regrowth of your hair, that helps to moisturize your hair, that helps to make your hair shiny and bouncy. However, it is one that you might not like rinsing off in the bathroom or in your bathroom because it really stings. But no pain, no gain, I guess. But it's a very nourishing and moisturizing treatment. It's actually a hot oil treatment, and I'm sure you've seen it in your previous video, but now I'm telling you all about it and showing you how I made it. So let's get into this video. Hold on, have you subscribed? Seriously, are you a part of the Diva Navy squad? If you're not yet part of the Diva Navy squad, please click on that red button that says subscribe, and also don't forget to click on the bell notification icon so that you're notified anytime I upload any video. Now let's get into this video. As you've seen in the video, the hot oil treatment is just made up of three ingredients: red palm oil, shea butter, and castor oil. The red palm oil is full of carotenoids and a lot of essential vitamins and nutrients that are great for healthy hair. It helps to nourish and moisturize the hair. It prevents dryness of the hair, which would lead to breakage of the hair. It helps to facilitate regrowth of your hair. The shea butter is packed full with vitamin E and other antioxidants that help to prevent hair damage. Also helps to make your hair follicles stronger. It has great moisturizing properties that prevents dryness. It helps to reduce hair fall, it helps to reduce hair loss. It has anti-inflammatory properties. It's great in treating itchy scalp, It is also great in preventing hair breakage, and it is great in taking care of dry hair. Castor oil is full of omega-3 fatty acid and a lot of vitamins and nutrients that help to encourage healthy hair growth. It has antifungal properties that help to encourage healthy scalp and healthy hair. It has thickening, great thickening properties. It helps to thicken the hair follicles. It also helps to regrow the hair. It facilitates hair regrowth, and it is great in regrowing bald edges. If you have any bald spots, it is excellent in helping to regrow the hair. So these three combo together are really, really nourishing and moisturizing, and it helps to boost your hair growth. However, because the red palm oil is kind of a bit of a struggle to rinse off without having a lot of washing off to do afterwards, especially if you rinse off your hair in your bathroom, it's going to leave quite a bit of stain. So my advice to people, or my trick in removing it without having to scrub the whole bathroom again, is to one, apply a shampoo directly to your hair. Just try and massage the shampoo on your scalp and on your hair strands to try and neutralize the oiliness or neutralize the greasiness. So by the time you rinse it off with warm water, the lather is going to be a murky lather, not white but not red, kind of say maybe milky red, and that has less staining properties. And then another trick is to, if you're rinsing in the bathtub or in the bathroom, is to rinse your hair into a bowl or a bucket. Yep. By rinsing into the bowl or the bucket, you are able to control the stains that occur, and then immediately you pour the water, please wipe it straight up. You still have to wipe it after pouring the murky red lather water, because it's still gonna have a bit of staining properties. But compared to just pouring the water on your head then shampooing, you don't want to even try that. Any which way, that's just about it. But this auto treatment is really, really great. It's, and definitely use it before your shampoo. It makes your hair stronger, it makes your hair more moisturized, it makes it less prone to breakage. So I hope you guys will try it. I hope you're not going to be afraid of all the cleaning that you need to do afterwards. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you've not yet subscribed. It's free, it's easy. Just click on that red button that says subscribe. And don't forget to click on the bell notification icon so that you're notified anytime I upload any video. Thank you all for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.